Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, Taurus, I'll be picking few cards, guys. So, and I also have a oracle guidance for you all, like a pick a card that comes at the end of the reading. So if you want clarity in your situation, you can watch that video, guys, that pick a card. So that will follow this general guidance for you all, guys. Taurus, so let's see what are the cards. It's seven of moons in reverse, three of spheres, and the Hierophant in reverse. So these are the cards for your situation, guys. So these cards, it may be something to do in your career situation or your relationship, guys. So in your situation, you have some kind of weakness. Maybe something is obstructing your development, and you have your own ideas and your own beliefs, and you do not trust anyone. So that may work against you for some of you. So maybe it is time that you trust the people whom you are with, maybe in your career or in your personal life. So you do not have any trust on them, and you do not believe in them that they will do a good job or they will make the right decisions. So some kind of you have that strong determination that you are the only one who is right. So again, that may be working against you, guys. So you your dependency on yourself, so that is the real thing here. That is the thing that is going against you. Maybe sometimes you should listen to the people who have that true concern on you, guys. So whatever dreams and aspirations you have for yourself, you are confusing that with that reality. So you are wishing for certain things to be in such a way, and you are thinking that that is the correct path, but reality is something different. So when people come to you with suggestions, telling you something, when people come to you with some suggestions telling you something, you should listen to it, guys. So that is what I see, Taurus, with these cards. So these, it may be something in your career situation. Maybe you are not listening to your person or listening to the people with whom you work, and maybe if you change your ways, if you listen to their ideas, and if you work together, or if you are willing to work together, you will be reaching greater success, guys. Your reputation is already growing, and the way things are falling into place in your career, or it may be in your personal life, you will be enjoying more success if you are cooperating with those people. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, Taurus, and that is the reading for that general guidance, guys. Stay tuned, that is coming up right now, Taurus. For your general guidance, guys, today I have two cards. It's going to be like a pick a card. So these cards, it may relate to your career situation or your relationship, guys, and it is a general guidance, so it may or may not relate. But the meaning of this guidance card is that maybe in your situation you may have some questions about your circumstances, about the people. So it may give you some clarity, some understanding to make things go in a better way in your day-to-day life, guys. So that is the use of this reading, this guidance. So that is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So after a few seconds of silence, I will start with the first card, guys. So let's start the reading. I will keep this card aside. So this is your first card. And the card says Al-Uzza, Star of Venus. So this is a Rumi card, guys. It's based on poet Rumi's oracle. So it's based on his poetry. So we will start the reading with a few lines from the poetry. Close your eyes to see and become aware of me. Perceive me with eyes that see the unseen. Come into the mystery to find me. I am a carefree visitor here for you. Rumi. So that is the poetry, the few lines with this card, guys. So this card stands for that mighty blessing based on love, and with great blessings great growth is possible. That is the energy with this card, guys. So in your situation today, you have to have that trust in your path, guys. Trust in the way things are going. Trust in your own evolution, your own growth. So people around you, they may be reacting differently. You may feel differently within yourself. You may have that satisfaction, peace and balance in your life, but people react with fear or discomfort. But you have to have that trust in their path also, because each and every one of us, we have our own path in life, our own unique path, and we do not need to convince anyone of anything. Our job is to just embrace our wisdom, our freedom and our empowerment to grow spiritually in our life. So that is the reading, guys. So what we feel is only for us, because all of us are unique in our own way. And we should not feel judgmental about the other person, because they are also on their path of life and their path is unique. And they are also on the way to that great spiritual growth in life. So we need not feel sad or bad about them. So we have to have that acceptance. And we have to have that feeling of confidence to shine truly and shine brightly in our life. So that is the energy with this card, guys. The first card. For those who have chosen this card. So let's see what is this card. The second card. It says no place like home. So that just means we have to be authentic to ourselves, guys. It stands for authenticity, feeling comfortable in our own place. So in our career situation or in our relationship, when we are in love and when that love is reciprocated, we feel safe, comfortable, and we feel familiar with that person. So together we add to that love, to that love of that relationship. So when we are in sync, full of love, and when we reciprocate each other's love, respect and caring, we feel safe and secure. The same way in your career situation, when you act in that authentic way, when you act true to your heart's desires, your business choices, your investments, whatever you make, it is based on that truth. And you are ready to accept both success and failure because you have made the decision based on that truth. So abundance is there to grab for you guys. So when you work with that authenticity in your heart, you are going to reach success in your life no matter what. So that is the reading with this card, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.